Hi everyone, my name is Emre Yürük. I'm a miniature artist. I've been doing this business since 8 years. My main ingredient for my rocks and my buildings is a mixture of plaster and ceramics. And depending on the project, I also use wood, quartz crystals, metal wires, real moss, sponge, like everyday items as well. The projects that I work on takes from 1 hour to 25 minutes to 1 year and a half. Depends on how much detail that I'm going to add. I love making fantasy landscapes inspired from very different artworks, movies. I draw inspiration from almost everywhere. So if you ever visit Istanbul, come pay a visit to my shop. I would love to have you here. Without further ado, enjoy the video. Thank you.
This one.
Thank you.
Things that you need.